your job is to create all the time. The winning locker room, where the champagne's being unbottled, not the losing locker room, where everyone's got their head in the towel. Your job is to create that winning locker room atmosphere as often as you can. And people that do it, role model them again. Highlight them. Show them off as the type of person you want on your team.